Congolese warlord Thomas Lubanga has been sentenced to 14 years in jail for recruiting and using child soldiers in his rebel army in 2002 and 2003. Taking into account time in custody, he will now serve a further 8 years. In March, he became the first person to be convicted by the International Criminal Court ICC since it was set up 10 years ago. The conflict between ethnic groups in Ituri, northeastern DR Congo, is estimated to have killed 60,000.